Logan Joby comes up and hits Rudolph from behind. Gosh, that's one of the worst things I've ever seen on a professional sports field. You know, Joe, I don't think